Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about Jira Product Discovery. Features are the tool available inside Jira. So here, we'll go ahead with the introduction of Jira Discovery products. So if you want to learn about Jira Discovery and detailed introduction about this tool, please watch my complete video. And if you want to learn other contents of Jira, please watch my other playlist. I will also include all the playlist detail in my description tab. Now, what is Jira Product Discovery? It's a feature within Jira software that provides product teams with a structured way to manage the discovery phases of their product development process. The discovery phase is staged in the product development cycle when teams in the exploring new ideas and gathering information, determining that customer needs and what their product should look like. Jira Product Discovery provides a product team within a centralized place to capture and organize all of their discovery work, including user research, stakeholders' feedback, and product ideations. It helps team to focus on user needs, validate their ideas, and make data-driven decisions to prioritize their product backlog. Jira Product Discovery includes features such as user research, where we can see centralized place to store and analyze user research data such as survey results and user interviews. Ideations, tools for capturing and organizing a product ideas and evaluating and prioritizing them based on user needs and business value. Customer feedback is a place to store and analyze customer feedback and to prioritize it based on its impact on the product backlog. And finally, the roadmap, a tool for visualizing the progress of the product development cycle. Now, if you want to create any projects within the Jira Discovery phase, so you have to navigate to all project sections and from here, click on projects and then select Jira Product Discovery, select the templates and use the template based on that, provide the name of your project and select the access label, whatever you want. Post that, click on create projects and your project is available. Now, we have already created this project, so I don't want to create the same project again. I will just select Discovery. So this is my project, which is I created few minutes back, and post creating the projects, you will be able to jump into this page where we can see all the ideas are listed here. If you want to create a new idea, simply click on create a new idea, provide the summary of your idea, and then it's done. We have to provide the other details. Let's create test idea. In the goal setup, we can also add this idea. So here we have test idea is available. You have to select the delight is user, win larger customer, build network effects, or if you want to edit any of the fields, which also possible, we can do it. Now, roadmap where we can add it. Now, if you want to add it, status, it's parking lot. If you want to add delivery, discovery, any phases, you can add it here. And this is the fields where you can add your required fields whenever you want. So any fields you want, you feel efforts, we can add the efforts. We can tag the efforts, something like that. If you want to add minimum or maximum efforts, we can also do it. Now, here we can also add the goal impact. How the goal will be impacted, we can see it here. A part of that, we can club groups together. So if you want to assign any particular group, we can also club it together. In terms of filter item, if you want, we can add the filters. Sorting options also available based on insights or selected fields value, we can sort it out. And which all fields we have tagged, these informations are available. But if you want to enable any other fields, that is also possible to do it by just toggling this tab. Now, this is how the all idea will look. If you want to add any particular comments within that idea, it's very much possible we can do it. Now, about this view, if you want to change this, this is a demo view. If you want, we can change it the view as well. So if you want to create a new view, simply click on new, create a view, and create a new list of the view. It's very much possible where we can add our created view. So this is demo view. I'm adding here, and now you can see my view is added successfully. So whenever we want, we can add our view, totally depending on the requirements. Now, if I want to move up and down or creating a delivery tickets or merging or archiving, these all sections, I can do it simply. Now, if I want to auto save or view configurations, probably we can do it. So this is a full view, and even we can expand or minimize the things. If I want to share this with external world, I will be able to see, share it with the full screen, as well as copy the link and send it out into emails. We also have impact assessments, where we can do impact assessments. What will be the scores? We can add it here. Efforts, impact versus efforts, we can add it here. Apart from that, we can also include any other fields like key customer or inside impact. We can also add it here. Other fields are exactly same like we have discussed in ideas. We can also see the map of impact versus effort, and here we can see the map is available. And if you want to add any authentications comments or any comments which is needed, you can add it for the sections. In roadmap sections, we can see all the items, ideations, or impact assessment is listed here. If any point of time I want to move any of the items, simply I will drag and drop, and then this item will be moved to next step. We can also create any other required field inside the roadmap into columns. So if I want to add any additional field, simply I will be able to do it. So here we can also change the compact list of card layout or detail view. So these two views are available. Now at any point of time I want to add any options, simply I will click here, and maybe I will add next year event. Next year. So if we have a project plan of 2 to 3 years, then probably we can add this type of events. At any point of time I want to add any idea, then simply I will add it new idea as well. So this is very simple enough where we can utilize this board for our need. If I want to hide this or edit field, simply I will be able to do it. Now in plan sections, we have different options. So in plan sections, we can select the filters based on the timelines, start and end date. Even we can select the projects, targeted projects, and we can include multiple projects as well. In group items, we have different items, but when we'll click on new, we can create new idea to add inside the plan. In terms of delivery, we have these many delivery items, where and how we can tag it based on the informations or data, we can tag it here. And this is a new demo view which I have created. In terms of project settings, we can see exactly similar type of settings we have like what we are doing into other Jira projects. Regarding workflow, I will definitely create a advanced video how we can update and edit the workflow for Jira Discovery. So that's all about introduction of Jira Discovery. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.